Morning. 7:20. Let's get ready.
Let's just set the mood while we get ready.
Let's get our face done. Outfit. And the bun.
Thank you guys, I'm Suga! Really, really, really nice to have me. You guys, look. For the last time tonight, I'm Jungkook. I'm jimin. Let's have fun today. What's poppin'? You know what I say? I'm your whore. You're my whore.
I'm Back off thanks to you guys right now. Now, it's our fucking turn to electrify army with a massive pulse of energy like Pikachu!
Yeah, nothing can... nothing can stop army and BTS. Let's wake up! Boom!
Today is the first day of December. It feels really strange because it's like we're here being together, breathing together at the end and at the start of something at the same time. So I just want to say that it feels like some destiny. It feels like some, you guys are my end and the beginning at the same time. So, it's the third show, we only have one left, but, oh yeah, silence. Yeah, so cute. You know, number three is always like a lucky number in Korea, so I just like this number. Mm-hmm. Everything is good. It feels so strange because, you know, it's been a while. It's been not a while, it's been long. It's been 2 years and it's my third show, and I feel like we've never had any rest, or it's like we skipped 2020 and 2021. It feels so natural to be with you, to vibe with you guys, to see your face, to have this communion of our own. It's so natural. So, you know, thanks for being my nature and beginning. Love, I enjoy
you. My friends are not the same person, but maybe 진심을 전하고자 오늘은 한국어로 진행하도록 하겠습니다.
So this is my third day. I'm not a very deep thinker. I'm not very eloquent. But I wanted to share really my sincere thoughts with you. So that's why I want to speak in Korean today.
학교랑 오늘 와주신 여러분들께 극약 처방을 해주셔서 너무 감사하다고 그리고 사랑한다고 말씀드리고 싶고 또 저희를 지금 못 보고 계신 전 세계에 계신 아미 여러분들에게도 하루빨리라도 기회가 된다면 찾아갈 테니까 조금만 같이 버텨보자고 말씀드리고 싶습니다.
So for those of you who came here yesterday, the day before yesterday, today, thank you so much and thank you for giving us this tough medicine so we could get out in the army. Who couldn't see us, who haven't seen us yet, I just want to say we'll be there to see you soon, so just hang in there a little longer.
I love you all!
Thank you.
Come on!
Good? LA에서 쉬는 동안 낚시도 하고 또 놀이공원도 다녀왔어요.
So here in LA, in the United States, while I had some time off, I went fishing. I went to a theme park.
물론 그것들을 제가 좋아하는 것도 있지만 뭔가 좀 더 이쪽의 문화를 경험해 보고 싶었어요.
So these are things that I like, but I also wanted to experience a little bit of the culture here.
굉장히 재밌더라고요.
And it was really fun.
잠시 그 경험이 끝나고 잠시 생각했습니다. 아 LA로 이사 가야 되나?
So after I had these experiences, you might have thought maybe should I move to LA?
이렇게 LA로 올 수 없지만 항상 제 마음은 여러분들 곁에 있다는 걸 알아주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
So of course I can't come to LA right now, but I want you to know that I am always, my heart is always with you and by you.
아미 사랑해!
이 1년 전화기 때문에 일상처럼
포쇼하고 너무 포쇼하고 너무 이랬던 것 같은데 2년 만에 이렇게 다시 얼굴들을 뵙게 되니까 정말 정말 꿈같이 무슨 일이 있습니다.
So you know, 2 years ago, before 2 years ago, this was just routine. We have our shows, and we have our shows again, 4 shows. But you know, 2 years after 2 years, it really seems like a dream.
Like this. I wish it didn't end. Why don't we start from the beginning again? Start with all. But our director is shaking his head. Mr. Ha, director.
It's director, actually.
Yeah. We'll come back, so remember how you shout and do it again for us. I love you, Army.
Forget all your worries and leave it with us, okay?